Our special show in the Bloodless Sea Edition will begin shortly. All ticket holders, please make your way to the theater. Are you here to see Loveless?
Members will also be invited to participate in tonight's
Attention, Event Square guests! Could Makeem Bloom, that's Makeem Bloom,
come on,
please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests! Could Makeem Bloom, that's Makeem Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeem Bloom, that's Makeem Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
For the both of us.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story.
Behold, a mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garya. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfrey was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
To proceed or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Are you unharmed?
Rosa, how did you find me?
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
Shall she guide my blade?
Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm, shall deliver you.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Thank you.
show. Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Alfred fought, his fate ever in the balance, till at last he proved his worth. Was it the memories of those he'd left behind, perhaps, that granted him the strength of will to persevere? Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah, cease this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above, let my blade strike true.
bereft of wings and broken. I consign you to the abyss.
An inspiring victory, truly. Proof that love indeed conquers all, is it not?
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfried, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Towards me, could it be chance?
hell of a show, huh?
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, you heard him. Last chance to ride the Skywheel. Wanna end this on a high note?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the...
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me? I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Since we're at the end of the I figured these actors could teach us.
Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service.
To shame.
But hey, at least we know your scripts are good.
Let's see. Hi, Moogle.
And here we are.
Only rebels may ride the Skywheel at this time.
Oh, I'm
grab
so
your
funny.
Friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Saucer. Watch the adventure.
Are you ready to ride?
Very eyes. Each moment more breathtaking than the last.
Are we really doing this?
Could use some peace and quiet, couldn't we? Incredible! Oh. Selfish little boy. If I was gonna win her heart, I had some growing up to do. Otherwise, she'd never give me the time of day. Funny enough, our first date was at a theme park. Nowhere near as big as this place, of course. Just a traveling fair with a handful of rides. We ended up riding these wooden chocobos round and round, laughing our asses off. Look at me, boring you with my old stories.
Wouldn't be the first time. Don't worry, I'm used to it.
Yeah, well... The lesson here is once you find your soulmate, you never let him go. So, who is it,
Who's what?
You know damn well what I'm talking about. Why do you always have to overthink things? That ain't no way to live. You gotta just go for it sometimes.
You mean like you do, all the time?
Touché. You could say that we balance each other out.
Yeah.
I mean it, though. If you do have feelings for someone, tell them straight out. Don't wait till it's too late.
Right. Yeah.
Full disclosure. Didn't know anything about this promised land.
But I do now. It's seriously.
Wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the Keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Bring this one home.
Champions?
Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Thank you.
if you ask me. You
feel it!
Nope. All good.
in the next and final round. To the winners go the spoils and the glory.
And to the losers, a truckload of tears.
In the fight for naming rights, it's time for round three. So let the bloodshed begin.
This is the blood is taking up to the wild. And dirty blood. But the time now for us to get out to the edge.
Something seriously grim for Neo's champions right now! I wonder!
need to heal up.
He runs away, gives some many looks today. Ladies and did it! We won!
Of course we did.
Eric! We did it.
Yeah.
To you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow! Shame on you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
You think you could hurry it up?